Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to do the screen recording in this device. If you are new to the channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So in this device you will get one inbuilt screen recorder option. That option is only applicable for the games that you install on your device. So I will show you. First open any game. So here I am going to open this one. So first open any game. Okay, after open any game, at the bottom left tab you can see one new option. Okay, you can see, just tap on this one. Now you can see the option record. Tap on the option, tap on start now. Now the screen recording is started for this game. Okay, so in this way you can record you will get one inbuilt function to record the screen in this device. And the other one, I will show you how to record. For this, we need to install one application, and this application is easily available at the Google Play Store. So this is the application screen recorder. Okay, you can see this is the application screen recorder. Just open this one. So without any watermark also you can record the screen. At the bottom tab you can see some options. So if you want to customize any recording settings, tap on the option settings, and here you can see lots of settings. You can easily customize. If you want to change the file name format, you can change it. So if you want to change the resolution of the screen, you can change it. Simply in this way you can customize any recording settings. So to start the recording, tap on the recording button at the bottom tab. Tap on this one. Now tap on the option, this screen recorder option. Tap on this one. Tap on start now. After that you can see one countdown, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, now the recording is started. Okay, so randomly I am moving the screen. To stop the recording, you can tap on the lock button, otherwise go to the notification panel and tap on the stop button. You can see, tap on this one. Now you can see a notification. If you tap on this one, now select any player. Now you can see the recorded video, you can see here. So simply in this way you can record the screen in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you.